A Terre Haute man will spend 4 years on work release after authorities say he admitted to setting a house on fire. Officials say Shane Turner admitted to setting a home at 1459 North Avenue on fire. That fire happened 1 year ago today. He'll follow his time on work release with 2 years formal probation. Turner spent 54 days in jail and at least 60 days on work release prior to today's sentencing hearing.